my name is Katie Allen, and I'm from Jackson, Mississippi. And my question for the candidates is, how do you continue to promote free trade while addressing the problems with NAFTA and other issues of globalization?